San Francisco is such a vibrant city.
I think this is the perfect place to get everyone who's really well-versed in coding and kind of very innovative.
All the chatter online about the magnitude of this event and all the enthusiasm has me ready to get in there.
San Francisco is known for hosting the best of the best, right? I mean, this is where everyone, the entire industry comes, play their A game.
Any name that comes to my mind came from Silicon Valley.
We want to be in the mix amongst that. We want to be attracting top quality developers.
There are so many great teams and great people in EOS based in LA, and this makes it very easy for all of us to come together.
Welcome, everybody. I am so excited to see all you people here today.
So this hackathon is really exciting to be a part of. Everyone just seems so happy that we're here.
The atmosphere at this hackathon is absolutely amazing.
A lot of smart, energetic people who are excited about what they're doing. You can feel a sense of mission that almost every team in there is bringing out. It's cool.
Companies like Google and Facebook and LinkedIn and Salesforce, you know, you get an extraordinary level of sophistication and talent, you know, on the engineering side out here. So I'm excited to see the same kind of skills that we're expecting.
We're just in the first minutes, and definitely it's booming. You can feel the tension. People are actually brainstorming, bouncing ideas one to another. It's exhilarating.
There's just generally an atmosphere of kind of intense focus and collaboration.
I see so many people joining, and they're very exciting. They bring their laptops and have this discussion.
The challenge this time, creating a business model that creates fundamental competitive advantages by aligning stakeholders, really gets to the heart of where the whole value proposition of blockchain and EOS comes from.
Hello, everyone, and thank you for coming for the C++ breakout session.
We invite all teams that successfully submit a project at the hackathon to then come again and pitch to us for a $50,000 investment.
I've been an entrepreneur in the past, raised money, sold a company, so I've been on both sides of the table.
This is the Simple Boil project on GitHub.
The mentors have been really helpful. I've definitely asked them a lot of questions.
Do I think I'm going to be using them? I've used about five. So yeah, I think I'm gonna be using them.
When we find one walking by our table, we say, hey, check us out. This is our idea, poke holes in it.
Trying to compile a list of security vulnerabilities, and the mentors helped there. And then we needed help troubleshooting something with the EOS contract. The mentors have been like really expert and really warm.
We get to walk around and see all of these groups of brilliant minds thinking together and trying to understand each other and developing ideas and bringing skill sets together that each other don't have.
Feels great to be able to give back a little to such a vibrant community.
It's just great to see and hear everyone's ideas as they're trying to come up with their idea for their project.
As a developer myself, an engineer, I'm curious about how much people can get done in a couple of days on a completely new platform, but from what I've been hearing, it sounds like that's going to be quite a bit.
I think the biggest challenge is to give back the power to users.
Finding ways to build systems that unlock networks and unlock capabilities. I mean, we are as yet at the very beginning of understanding all the implications for blockchain.
I haven't seen anyone panicking yet, but it's still early. You know, people are settled in, and now they're on their grind.
As soon as we punch those final pieces of code in, we'll be excited. Until then, it's more stress, probably.
We think that we've stumbled upon this real business model and a truly disruptive concept all amongst this hackathon here. So.
Ladies and gentlemen, across the venue, the big clock has spoken. Less than 10 minutes are left. You have less than 10 minutes to submit to Unoodle. Do not make the mistake of waiting to the last minute.
This was definitely an intense hackathon for sure. There's some of the best teams in Silicon Valley. So you're up against some pretty big talent.
400 odd people in there have been working 24 straight hours. Some people are nervous when they pitch, some people are confident. You can tell there's a variety of experience levels, but they get their minutes to make their case.
Let me hear from you, it's time for demo! Guys, 3 minutes on the clock, go!
Decline in the volunteer rate, almost 30% since 2002.
If you have the high score, you then own a piece of that game.
We're here to show you an idea that's fundamentally going to change every single team here once we implement this.
78% of all organizations around the globe use open source software to run vital aspects of their business on a day-to-day basis.
And here you're used to getting Amazon in 2 days max. In Thailand, it took me 2 weeks.
The idea of 6 degrees of separation is basically you are connected to anyone up to 6 steps.
The great majority of tokens today are craving for liquidities.
Consumer own their health data, but do not control their data.
Time on the dot! Well done! The overall winner of the EOS San Francisco Hackathon, the last team to join us at the EOS Grand Finale in Cape Town, Team Nougat, come on down!
It's absolutely fantastic.
We're going to Cape Town? Great.
Hiring, but really cool. Really, we're really happy to be here.
It feels amazing, yeah. We're going to Cape Town. This is going to be, it's going to be wild.
EOS Hackathon Final,
here we go!